This is what happens when you don't run filters. Got dirt all over the motor. All inside. Nasty. There's the coil. You want to pull and clean. Clean this all up. Use some before and afters. Coil gun loaded. Now the coil cleaner's eating that crap out of there. Probably have to do this a few times. All that junk came from the blower wheel. This is looking a little bit better. Still gotta scrub a little bit more. It's just hitting it one time. Got all that crap. The blower wheel's over here drying. It's got some rust on it. Looks pretty good. Getting it on. Alright, here we are, all nice and clean. Motor looks good. Blew out all the vents. Showed you guys the blower wheel. It's finished. Some rust in there, but that's good. And all that junk came out from the coil, so it's definitely clean now. Looking good.